3,000 years ago, in history we know, King Tutankhamun ruled a mighty land. He ruled for many years, mid laughter, song, and tears. He made a record that will always stand. Why, they opened up his tomb the other day and jumped with glee. They learned a lot of ancient history. In old King Tutankhamun's day, beneath the tropic skies, King Tut was very wise. Now old King Tut was always gay. Cleopatra, she sat upon his knee. Pat, that's where she sat. The girls would dance for him at every move and treat. They'd move and move and move and never move their feet. Why, 1,000 girls would dance each day to lots of hip, hip, hip hooray. In old King Tut, King Tutty's day. His tomb, instead of tears, was full of souvenirs. He must have traveled greatly in his time. The gold and silverware that they found hidden there was from hotels of every land and clime. While going through his royal rooms, they found up in his sleeve the first fig leaf that Adam shared with Eve. In old King Tutankhamun's day, beneath the tropic skies, King Tut was very wide. And old King Tutankhamun's day, on the desert sand, old King Sweaty Man played while maidens swaggily danced. For old King Tut, in the moonlit sky so warm, they wore such happy smiles and were in perfect form. They danced for him, both fat and thin. He didn't care a darn what shape they were in. In old King Tut, King Tutty's day.
Oh, King.